Let's make salsa verde. This salsa is one of my favorite salsa for all season. So let's make it. Here are the ingredients: cilantro, lime, limes, and tomatillos. These are the tomatillos, green tomatoes. So we're gonna wash them. Jalapeno and serrano hot peppers. I think these are serrano hot peppers. So everything is green. Let's go make it. Now it's ready to bake all the green ingredients except for the cilantro for at least 15 minutes. And now we are ready to chop the cilantro and onions.
some tracks down now. We'll do some freestyle. Give me the mic.
Delicioso. You want a freestyle? Yeah. You don't really have to buy.
No?
No. Delicioso. Delicioso. Mmm. This is going to be my favorite salsa ever. I don't have to buy salsa from the store or restaurant. I can make my own food much cleaner. Thank you guys for watching where I'm on here. Later. Everything is salsa birthday. Everything is birthday. Mmm. I am so in love with the salsa. Mmm. This is dry making this. Absolutely delicious. And I didn't put that many salt, that much salt. I think I did. Mm. You can put this in any kind of, you know, dishes, salsa, eggs, and all kinds of, you know. Highly recommended. You should make this.